Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the best of the best of Empire Pro Wrestling, coming at you from the beautiful Marshfield Fair, Wet and Wild. This week we got a great array of professional wrestling for you, so sit right down, don't frown. We're right here at Revered TV, your source of community cable. With whom? The Boston Bad Boy, Rocky Raymond, often imitated but never duplicated, not in this lifetime. The reflection of perfection, coming on down in your direction. We're going to start it off with a big one. El Mascarado against Brickhouse Baker for the United States Empire Pro Championship. That's right. Right here. Oh, yeah. We got a great, great, great show for you this week. We keep it complete. We keep it neat. So watch us each and every week. That's right. Wednesday night, we keep it tight from 8 to 9, 9 to 10. Grab it on Saturday afternoon and do it all over again. In the ring right now, El Mascarado getting the crowd going against one of his opponents, Brickhouse Baker, the Candlestick Maker. As you can see, the crowd not really behind this man. And from Puerto Rico, El Mascarado, the Lucha Libre style of professional wrestling, coming to you right here at Marshfield Fair. Oh yeah, in the weeks to come, you're going to see that big, big tournament coming up, because you know we got our big show coming up August 20th, Marshfield Fair 2011. As Brickhouse Baker now puts a low shot to the midsection of El Mascarado. And a big elbow across the back now as Brickhouse Baker takes control of the match. And another forearm shiver to the side of the head now, dropping El Mascarado. And he's stepping right down on his chest with a kind of cocky pin. Oh yeah, right here at Revered TV, you're going to see the greatest professional wrestling shows ever produced by Bad Boy Productions. That's right. And Brickhouse Baker outside the ring trying to catch a little wind here, catch his breath. And, you know, on the weeks to come, we're also going to see that big heavyweight championship tournament. That's right. Brickhouse Baker coming over the top rope now as El Mascarado brings him in the hard way. Trying to stall for time now as El Mascarado trying to get going with some great, great moves. But Brickhouse Baker trying to take a break. No, this isn't basketball. This isn't football. There's no timeouts in professional wrestling. And collar and elbow now as El Mascarado goes behind. And Brickhouse Baker now trying to break the hold now. And he comes up with, I believe, he's got an arm bar on him, trying to twist it in now with an arm wringer. And this week we call this show Wet and Wild, because it was wet and wild this year at Marshfield Fair. The rains were coming down, much like Paradise Alley. If you ever saw that film with Sly Stallone, all the rain was coming down, but luckily it stopped. And we got to start the big show as El Mascarado taking control again on Brickhouse Baker, who keeps trying to get a timeout. Trying to stall El Mascarado, because you know, once he gets going, that Latin hot throb, boy, they get pumping and forget about it. In the weeks to come, you're going to see, let me tell you, a big, big, big guy that just signed up. The Patriot has signed for the tournament for the heavyweight championship here at Empire Pro Wrestling, along with another new star coming in. Salvatore Sincere, that's right, straight from Italy, that's right, a tutti italiani, that's right, he wants to enter the tournament and possibly win the heavyweight championship here at Empire Pro Wrestling. Many, many names have held that title. As you can see, El Mascarado now looks like he's scooping up for a big atomic drop. Mascarado, lateral press just a two count now. reverse headlock on Brickhouse Baker, the Candlestick Maker. Very extensive background, Brickhouse Baker. Started wrestling at a very, very young age out of New Bedford, Freetown, if you will. Oh, there he goes with a sidewalk slam on El Mascarado. And he's in for a lateral press, but he didn't hook the leg. There you go. You got to hook that leg if you want to get that solid lateral press on there. Just a two count now. Irish whip off the rope now. Ducked down by... Oh, a big flying body press now. Just a two count. And a big clothesline. Just another two count now as El Mascarado slips out the back door. Oh, yeah, we're going to be back here at Marshfield Fair 2011. So if you want to come down on August 20th, see the great array of professional wrestling we got for you this year. We got Monster Morgan. Oh, yeah, he's going to bench press 400 pounds in a strongman challenge here, challenging any professional wrestler from Empire Pro Wrestling if he can bench press the 400 pounds. And it's Brickhouse Baker now. He got him on the ropes now. Oh, he chopped him across the wind there. Another forearm shiver to the side of the head now. And El Mascarado meets top turnbuckle number one. Irish whip by the corner. Reversal now by El Mascarado. Headstand. Oh, headstand leg scissors. And El Mascarado's going up top now. He's going up to that top rope. Watch out, this man is devastating with this aerial attack from the top rope. And it looks like Brickhouse Baker a little dazed and amazed. A flying body press off the top. And it's all over. The winner of the fall in the match, El Mascarado. Oh, yeah, Brickhouse Baker looks like he's got a little sore back there. But I tell you, El Mascarado with them flying aerial activity, Lucha Libre style. Oh, coming to the ring now. We got it right now.
Let's hear it for the world famous wrestling clown.
And the fans love the clown. What would the fair be without a clown? We're here wet and wild. The rain has stopped, but I tell you, that ring is really slippery. The world-famous wrestling clown from the Big Top going around greeting all his many, many fans here at the... Oh, we got a little glitter there for some of the crowd. All the fans love the clown. Clown likes to clown around on this kind of wet day here at Marshfield Fair. Wet and wild, that's right. We call this show Wet and Wild because it was so wet we thought we were going to have to, I don't know. Some of these wrestlers look like they had ice skates on. And his opponent, I believe, Pyro. Clown's clowning around, and Pyro's saying, what's the clown doing in the ring? This is professional wrestling. Well, let me tell you a thing or two about the clown. The clown's been around. That's right, he's been around all the way around, up and down the East Coast, all over the world, world-renowned wrestling star. And he's calling this little guy a chicken. He's doing the chicken. And the crowd... Behind the clown, of course, waving to all us over here in TV land. Hey, how you doing there, clown? We're right here at Revere TV, your source of community TV right here. If you want the best, forget the rest. Tune in each and every week. Wednesday night, keep it tight. 8 to 9, do it fine. 9 to 10, do it all over again. Then we got to loop it on Saturdays. That's right. The legends are on, as well as the best of the best on Saturday afternoon. And the referee checking out the clown for, some shenanigans. He might have something there. He may have a foreign object or some more glitter, some more. Sometimes he's got that silly string. He blows in the eyes of his opponents. And the little guy, giving him a little licking. And the little guy wasting a little time here, trying to get his composure. You don't know what to think of this guy. Coast to coast and board to board, Empire Pro Wrestling. We bring you the best, whether it's from New York City, just like I pictured it. We got shows from Philly. We got shows from all parts of the world. So if you want the best of independent professional wrestling, tuning in with who? The Boston Bad Boy, Rocky Raymond. That's right. Travel all over the world, world pronounced, all over the coast to coast and border to border with some of the greatest array of professional wrestling. You may have seen in the weeks to come, we have the Warlord, the Sheik, Axe Demolition. Salvatore Sincere from the WWE has signed for the tournament, as well as the Patriot. That's right. That big tournament's coming up August 20th. So get on down to Marshfield Fair. That's right. Our afternoon show begins at 3 p.m. And we got the night show at 7 p.m. But don't forget the Fan Fest. Come on down, take a picture with your favorite wrestler. Hey, take a picture with Rocky Raymond. That's right, Rocky Raymond. Your banana in your citrus salad. That's right. We keep it right, we keep it tight. We do the best of independent professional wrestling. That's right, we're not like our local club wrestlers. We don't bring in club wrestlers. We have professional legends. That's why we call it the Legend Show. And the clown's looking to do a test of strength. Oh, he stepped on his foot there. Kind of made him think that he was going to go for a test of strength, and he stepped right on down on his foot. All you people remember the great, great stars that have been in professional wrestling, and you know that Rocky Raymond brings the legends in, and only the legends. And the clown's starting to get the crowd behind him on this wet and wild day. And they're running around the ring as he runs for Highlands outside the ring. I think he's a little intimidated by the clown, if you will, as he slides back in. Like I said, very, very slippery here in the ring. Very, very rainy day at Marshfield Fair. But it cleared up a little bit, and the show must go on. As he winds it up now, as the world-famous wrestling clown, jerk of the arm now of Pyro, finds him face first on the mat. Winding it up again now. Uh-oh, he's going for that big elbow. I think he's going to hit him with that big elbow on the tricep. Yes, indeed. The more experienced of the two by far, the world-famous wrestling clown. And whoa! He jerked his arm right up and down. That'll dislocate the shoulder. All you boys and girls out there, don't try these moves at home. Keep them to the professionals. Don't try them on your sister. Don't try them on any of your friends, because they're very, very dangerous. Professional wrestling is definitely a contact sport, and you gotta know what you're doing. That's why they call it professional wrestling, not club wrestling. Don't get us confused with some of the other local yokels you see on TV. We bring all the international stars in, as you see on all the shows right here at Revere TV, your source of community cable TV. With who? The Boston Bad Boy, Rocky Raymond. And the clown now got his arm lined up, and he's sitting down on the shoulder working the arm of Pyro. Oh, big eye rake now. rake across the eyes now. Pyro going in for a blatant chokehold. And a referee stepping in to break it up. Well, we got some great, great matches for you this week. We got the ladies, that's right, Ariel and Lexus. Unbelievable wrestling action coming at you. Oh yeah, watch us every week. We keep it complete, we keep it neat. We keep it tight, we keep it right. Stay tuned to Revere TV tonight. Oh yeah, in Boston we got it all. We got traffic jams, baseball fans, smoking bands. We got it all right here. All the great things that are liable to happen and usually does right here at Empire Pro Wrestling. As you see that reversal, wild swing now by H2O. Oh, Tarmac knee drop sends him outside the ring. And the clown starting to clown around now with his shenanigans. What's he going to do now? Looks like he's going for that buckets. Couple of buckets, man. That's water. Oh, he might want to drench him. It's wet enough here at the Marshfield Fair this year. Oh, he faked him out with the glitter. I don't know this one here. I think he's got something other than glitter in this one. Oh, he splashed him. Oh, yeah. I told you, they call this show Wet and Wild right here at the beautiful Marshfield Fair. And the clown's back in the ring. And Pyro outside the ring now. I think he might be looking for a towel because he just got a shower at the expense of the world-famous wrestling clown. Oh, yeah, we got Spike Dudley coming up, the runt, if you will, of the Dudley boys. And the clown got a side headlock on Pyro. I think he got him by the nose, and he's got him in that side headlock. Oh, he's giving him a nookie on the head. A nookie for the cookie right here. Oh, yeah, we got a great, great match, like I mentioned, coming up with the lovely ladies of Empire Pro Wrestling. The sexy Lexus is going to be here, and she'll be wrestling Ariel. And the clown in control of this match now. And the little guy, oh, double shot to the obliques now. And the clown knows right where to hit you. Oh, left hand blow, second one, third one. Oh, a big one, send them outside the ring. And the crowd clearly behind the clown. And Mr. Pyro can't get it together here in this match. He looks like he's a little dazed, if you will. Those four left-hand blows, and then he wound up with the big right hand to knock him outside the ring. And the referee count now, and he's back in the ring, beat the count. Oh, he's gonna give him a little wedgie. And he flips him outside the ring again. Wow. A little uncomfortable there for Mr. Pyro. And it's wet and wild here at Marshfield Fair. Like I mentioned earlier, much like the premier show with Sly Stallone, Paradise Alley, a lot of wetness, and the clown hits him with a forearm smash to the side of the head now, and a second one now sending Pyro. Just a two count now with the lateral press. And our referee staying right on top of the action. And it looks like the clown now hooking in that side headlock. And the crowd clearly behind the clown. Like I said, what's a fair without a clown? And he's working it hard now, cinching in deep now on the clown, and Pyro rails him into that turnbuckle. Got him draped across that second rope now, trying to choke the clown a little bit now, wind him, slow him down a little bit. And the clown seems to be a little dazed here. And the little guy now, Pyro, he's got that foot across the Adam's apple. The clown seems to be a little winded here. Oh, look at the clown now, he's throwing the crowd. Oh, a big shot to the midsection now, an eye rake by Pyro as he goes for the eyes. Irish whip off the rope now. Oh, big drop kick now. Pyro with a picture-perfect drop kick on the clown. Just a two count now as he slips out the back door. I mean literally slips out the back door, because it's pretty slippery in there. Big forearm smash to the back of the head of the world famous wrestling clown from the Big Top. He must have got the night off from Barnum and Bailey's circus to come on down and wrestle here at the Marshfield Fair. And the crowd booing Pyro as he goes in with the reverse headlock. And the referee asking the clown if he wants to give it up. And I guess the clown's showing no sign of doing that. And the crowd's starting to get behind the world-famous wrestling clown. Travel all over the world, wrestled in just about every organization there is. One elbow to the midsection now, a second one now. As he throws Pyro into the rope, drop down now. Oh, he caught him with that! Oh, yeah! He caught him with the Keister Buster, the world famous wrestling clown, with another victory. Another victory. Unbelievable wrestling action on the best of the best with Empire Pro Wrestling coming at you. The crowd loves the clown. We got some big action coming up, so don't go away. Stay tuned. We got a big, big, big show coming at you. Get your grandmother out of the kitchen, get your sister off the phone, and get your brother off those chat lines. Wow, a big four-way coming at you. This should be unbelievable action.
The final one for this four-way dance. This man is known as Nicholas Knife. Okay, coming to the ring right now, weighing 185 pounds. Let's hear it for the Highlight Kid. Coming to the ring, this man is known as the Sensational Scott Levesque. Let's hear it for the Sensational One.
Oh, he attacked him before the bell.
This match is one ball with a 20-minute time limit.
Nicholas Knight, we got him all right here. The Highlight Kid, Levesque. And superstar Sean Candido as Highlight Kid opens it up now with Sean Candido. Double whip off the ropes now. Double drop down. And a drop kick. Highlight Kid gets arm dragged by Sean Candido. Levesque arm drags Nicholas Knight. It's going to be hard to keep control of this match for this referee. Four men in the ring. Much like a Texas tornado. Looks like one went over the top rope. Levesque's outside the ring. Highlight's in the ring with Sean Candido. Drops the clothesline. Oh, he caught him with a super kick. He caught him hard and heavy. That's Sean, superstar Sean Candido. Just a two count. And outside the ring, you've got Nicholas Knight and Mr. Levesque going at it outside the ring. Big slam now by Sean Candido. Looks like he's going up to that top rope now. What's he going to come up with? He's up high. Oh, he dropped the elbow on Highlight Kid. And outside the ring, the referee knocked down there. We got two in the ring, two outside the ring. I told you this match is going to be pandemonium, where anything is liable to happen, and usually does, right here at Empire Pro Wrestling. Big back body drop now as Levesque sends Sean Candido railing. And they're outside the ring. Nicholas Knight and the Highlight Kid on the other side of the ring. And inside, you got Sean Candido and Mr. Levesque, if you will, chopping away elbows in the corner now. Irish whip out of the corner. Little slippery, I told you. Wet and wild. Looks like a water park in there. Oh, he dropped him with that clothesline. Kind of hard to keep your footing here tonight at Marshfield Fair due to the weather conditions. And I believe that's Levesque inside the ring now with Candido, Highlight Kid, as well as, I believe, Nicholas Knight. They got him corner to corner now. What are they going to do with Irish by Nicholas Knight? And the Highlight Kid's in the corner. And we got Candido on top of Levesque in the other corner. And they're going to town now. They're going to do the double 10 count. And they're railing away on each other now. What are they going to do? The meeting of the minds. Oh, I don't know. What do you say? And it looks like he's going to set him up now with a big back body drop over the top rope. And the Highlight Kid in the ring with Sean Candido and Levesque. Irish whip into a reversal. Going for a backdrop now. He scoots over the back. Oh, what's he got him up now? Oh, big power slam. Just a two count now. And Sean Candido breaks it up. And Levesque gets met with a couple of knife-edge chops now on the ropes by Superstar Sean Candido. Reversal off the ropes now. Drops the clothesline. Trying for a flying body press. No, he got him up now. What's he got him? It looks like that fall away slam. That's the move that Razor Ramon made famous in the WWF. And Levesque is signaling he's timed. He's going to put him away, he said. Oh no, reverse the DDT now. Off the ropes again. Drop the clothesline. Oh, he caught him with a super kick. And Candido gets rammed to that steel ring post. Oh, this action is fast and furious here at Empire Pro Wrestling. The best of the best of the cruiserweights right here. Four in the ring. Wow, this referee got his hands full with this one. On the top rope is the Highlight Kid. With Nicholas Knight. Looks like the Highlight Kid's high, high, high in the air. Watch out. Oh, flying body press. It's all over. Call a cab. And the Highlight Kid takes the fall of the match in this big Texas Tornado four-way. Unbelievable action, fast and furious. In the weeks to come, you're going to see a newcomer coming to Empire Pro Wrestling, Monster Morgan. He's going to bench press 400 pounds in the middle of the ring in the Strongman Challenge.
Her opponent. She's one of the sexiest girls in all of pro wrestling. Let's have a great round of applause for Sexy Lexus right here.
Sexy Lexus against Ariel in a ladies' showdown. And Lexus going to some of her fans, giving them a high five. There's no jive. I'll give you a high five right here. An Empire Pro Wrestler. This girl might be a little small, but she's got more moves than a bowl of Jello. And more. She's like TNT. She's like dynamite. Ariel, first time here at Empire Pro Wrestling. An extensive background out of New Bedford, I believe. And here we go with our wrestling action. The ladies of Empire Pro Wrestling. And speaking of ladies, coming back after a lengthy absence to Empire Pro Wrestling, you better believe it. You better believe it right now. Brittany Brown, South Shore's own. Been all around the world from coast to coast and border to border, I can tell you right away. Because I used to travel with her. That's right. From New York City to California, Connecticut, Pennsylvania, New Jersey, anywhere up and down the Northeast. She'll be at that big show August 20th at the Marshfield Fair. That's right. And she's going to be wrestling a newcomer. That's right. Her name, Angela Finesse, a newcomer to professional wrestling. And boy, is she going to have her hands full with Brittany Brown, South Shore's own. And here we go, Ariel against Lexus. Oh, she attacked her from behind. Never turn your back on a wrestler. And Ariel now with a handful of hair, a forearm smash on the back of sexy Lexus. And another one now, sending a railing. And she got it draped across that second rope with her knee across the spine and her neck. Trying to win the girl right off the bat. Without the wind, the sails won't fly. These girls have met, I believe, a couple of times before. And I don't think these girls really like each other, I gotta tell you. And they're back to the ropes now, and another forearm smash across Lexus. And these girls are powerful. This girl, Ariel, she's a very powerful-looking girl. Don't let the size of these girls fool you. She ducks the clothesline now. Lexus comes up on a clothesline of her own. A second one now. And a backhand to send her railing, trying to get outside the ring, but she gets a front lateral press. Just the two count now. Drop toe hold now by Ariel. I gotta tell you, these girls, they're unbelievable. Unbelievable wrestling action, because we only got the best here at Empire Pro Wrestling. And Ariel now puts a boot to the side of Lexus. Another forearm smash to the back of the neck. And Lexus looks to be railing now. Looks like the more powerful of the two. As she snaps her over with a snapmare and gets her with the reverse headlock. I hope that's not a choke now, the rear naked choke. This isn't no MMA, or if you will. The referee, keep an eye on that girl. She looks to be pretty sneaky. One elbow to the midsection now, second one loosening up Ariel, a third one now, and she pulls her down by the hair on her head. And Ariel, I told you, she's a dirty wrestler, if you will. Very sneaky, too. As she gets her now down on the mat, and she's got a blatant chokehold as the referee puts the count on her. Alexis now finding herself a little choked up now. On the nights to come right here at Revere TV, your source of community TV, you're going to see the best of the best of Empire Pro Wrestling. Tune in on Wednesday nights. That's right, from 8 to 9 and 9 to 10. That's right, we got Legends coming on first and the best of the best of Empire Pro Wrestling coming on second. And if you want to watch it again, tune in on Saturday afternoon. Watch the schedules. We got it all right here at Revere TV. And Ariel now putting a whipping on Lexus. Oh yeah, we got a great, great, great show coming to Marshfield Fair 2011. That's right. The big strongman challenge, like I mentioned, a newcomer. Challenging anyone in EPW. He's going to bench press 400 pounds of iron. And Ariel now stepping down on the hair and pulling up on Lexus. All the great, great, great newcomers that are coming to Empire Pro Wrestling, and that heavyweight wrestling tournament. As you could have seen in the weeks before, you see the Warlord return. And the Sheik made an appearance. The world-famous INC. Oh, big right-hand blow. The side of the head of Lexus. Of course, Axe Demolition has entered the heavyweight tournament. And another forearm smash to the back of the head now. She's really working on that neck, Alexis. Irish whip off the ropes now. Flying body press now. That's a two count now as Ariel slips out the back door. Literally slips out the back door, that is. Because I told you, it's wet, it's wild. It's right here, it's coming right at you. That's right, it's Empire Pro Wrestling. We go rain or shine. It don't matter whether it snows in the ring. It don't matter whether it rains. We go 100% no matter what. And she drapes her across that rope now, and she's cinching in with that knee in the back of the neck. And the referee at a three count now, getting close to being disqualified, Ariel. And the crowd clearly does not like this girl, Ariel. Can you blame him? Oh, big boot now by Lexus. Taking over right hand, second one, third one. Coming off the ropes now. And a fourth one levels her. And another one now. Oh, DDT. Just the two count now. I gotta hand it to that girl Ariel. She's got some kind of power. She's kicked out of every lateral press here. Oh, big boot. That was a little low. Oh, a snap suplex. Shades of the Dynamite Kid. She snapped her. Just a two count. She flipped it like a frisbee. And she said that was a three count, but the referee begs to differ, if you will. Setting her up again now, and a second one. Just a two count again now as Lexus kicks out. I told you, she's like a dynamite, TNT. She might be small, but I tell you, she's got more tenacity than a pit bull. Scooping her up now as she slips over the back now as Ariel gets whipped into that corner. Oh, she caught her with a big forearm shiver. She's going in for a pin. Oh, she's using those ropes for leverage. Oh, the referee caught her. Oh, she didn't like that one. Oh, watch out. Oh, she caught her with a schoolgirl. That's what happens when you take your attention off the match. The winner in the final match, Lexus! Unbelievable action, fans. The ladies of Empire Pro Wrestling.
Gregory Edwards, the ladies man.
Holy cannoli.
He is Spike Dudley. Let's hear it from him.
Spike Dudley looks like he's getting a ride to the ring here. Big main event right here, Spike Dudley. Coming at you here wet and wild at Marshfield Fair. And I'm the voice of Empire Pro Wrestling. Boston Bad Boy Rocky Raymond. Often imitated but never duplicated. Not in this lifetime. And in the ring you got the ladies' man almost slipped on his keys to getting in the ring. By this time, the ring is really, really getting slippery. Rainy, rainy, there was monsoons coming down. You could swear that this show was going to be canceled, but no, no way, I said. We go on rain or shine, we keep it fine right here at Empire Pro Wrestling. Gregory Edwards, you got your hands full tonight with the runt of the litter, Spike Dudley. Don't underestimate his size. Calling up on our back to the ropes now. Oh, the more powerful the two. Oh, yeah. Spike Dudley been around the world, ECW, WCW, TNA, nonstop action, Impact now, if you will. He's traveled from coast to coast and border to border. Some unbelievable wrestling action coming from this guy. Oh, yeah, he don't worry about the size of the man. He's got a lot of agility and ability, as you will see. Collar and elbow. Back to the ropes now. I'm back, takedown now. Spike Dudley. Like I mentioned earlier on the show, don't miss it. August 20th, Marshfield Fair. You better be there because we got a great, great strongman challenge. Strongman Monster Morgan is going to bench press 400 pounds. He's going to challenge anyone from Empire Pro Wrestling as well as anyone in the crowd. Also on that card, you're going to see the Patriot. Salvatore Sincere from the WWE. The big man, Rick Fuller, former WCW star, as well as many, many more. The Yellow Tiger will return from Puerto Rico, the Lucha Libre. That ring is really slippery by this time of the night, like I told you. These guys look like they might have ice skates on. Might be a little bit of a hockey game going on here. As you can see, very, very slippery, very, very hard to get your footing. But these guys, I got to tell you, they're professionals. They went on with the show, and the show must go on. And Spike Dudley, I believe, working on the arm of the ladies' man. And I got to tell you, we give it as our all right here at Empire Pro Wrestling. We bring you the best, so forget the rest. Don't compare us with any club wrestlers or club wrestling that you might see on some other stations. This is professional wrestling. Keep this to the professionals. Don't be trying these moves at home. Don't be trying them on your sister or your brother. It's a very dangerous profession. And Spike Dudley now sizing up this ladies' man, if you will. Doing a lot of talking. And the crowd clearly behind Spike Dudley. Extensive background in professional wrestling. Well, we're going to do some push-ups now, huh? Okay. Oh, he wants to go for a test of strength now. He wants the little guy to reach up high, high in the air now. Greco-Roman finger lock. And it looks like he's a little more powerful than Spike Dudley. And he's telling the crowd, shut your mouth. That's not nice. Putting the pressure down now on Spike Dudley. He's down on one knee now, trying to work his way up. And he's up to his feet now. He puts a big boot to the midsection. And like I said, in the weeks to come, we're going to finalize that heavyweight wrestling championship here at Empire Pro Wrestling. Some of the great names that have entered the tournament: Axe Demolition, The Warlord, Salvatore Sincere, Marty Jannetty might make his way in, as well as the Patriot has just signed. Lucha Libre star, the Yellow Tiger, has signed up. As well as El Mascarado, the United States Empire Champion. Spike Dudley putting the boots to him now as he slides outside the ring. No problem sliding here. And also, on August 20th, Battle Bowl, Battle for the Gold Cup, a 15-man over-the-top rope battle royal, and I believe a couple of women wrestlers are going to be thrown in the mix, and the winner will be the number one contender for the EPW Championship. And back in the ring now with Spike Dudley and the ladies' man, if you will. Very slippery. Tying up. Calling elbow now. Back in the corner. Oh, he ducks that big forearm now. Spike Dudley comes up with a couple of his own. Two or three. Whoa. Whoop. And a big boot to the side of the head now. As you can see, that wrestling ring is more like a skating ring. Oh, he holds on now. He's sliding, he's slipping, he's sliding, he's jipping, he's jiving. He's sliding outside the ring. But every time he goes outside the ring, he brings more water in the ring. Because that grass is drenched with water. Earlier on in the day, the rain was coming down like a monsoon. The sky was dark, the rain was coming down. But you know what? Bad Boy Productions goes on, rain or shine. That's right. We give you a dollar's worth. We give you a money's worth. We don't want to send you home without any other kind of wrestling action. We don't want you to be disappointed. Oh, he slammed his leg down on that ring apron. And he's starting to step on the inseam of Spike Dudley. As you see him slip down. Very, very slippery here. That's why we call this show Wet and Wild. Oh, outside the ring. Dropping his knee down across the quadricep now. Trying to weaken the leg of Spike Dudley. And the ladies' man jumps up on the ring apron. Don't miss it. Don't you miss it if you can. Come on down to the South Shore. The Marshfield Fair is by far much classier than the Topsfield Fair. The people are nicer, the food is better, and let me tell you something, you get more entertainment, more money for your buck, and I gotta tell you a little something about the South Shore, the people are a little classier. And he's stepping down across the throat now of Spike Dudley. And of course the man that makes it all happen in Marshfield, Houghton Chandler, the chairman of the board, if you will. And he's working away on Spike Dudley. The ladies man now, imitating the broken leg, if you will. Watch out for Spike, because he comes up with those quick moves real quick. He's not related to Nestle's, but I can tell you, he's real quick. He's working down on that leg now as he, oh! He slammed that leg across that steel ring post. And that's gotta come. Oh, that's gotta smart. That'll hurt you. And he's working now on the inside seam of Spike Dudley, trying to take out one of the wheels. Wrestling matches are sanctioned and supervised by Empire Pro Wrestling. Bad Boy Productions, that's right. We keep it right, we keep it tight. Watch us each and every week on Revere TV, and we're also on Sarvis, Lynn, and a couple other local Yoko community cable stations, but our mother town is Revere. Oh yeah. We got it all right here with our great, great director right here, Mr. Bob Dunn, doing a great job getting Revere TV back on its feet. with all the great, great shows that he's got on and all the great knowledge that he brings to us. Oh, yeah. We've got it all right here. Looks like he's going for a figure four on Spike. He's got the figure four leg lock. Shades of Greg the Hammer Valentine. A lot of great wrestlers use this hold. Ric Flair, the Funks, oh yeah. Very devastating move now as he cinches up on that figure four. Tight now. Spike Dudley trying to hold on now. Trying to get the referee. I don't know what's going on here. Looks like he's going for those ropes. Trying to reach for those ropes. Break the hold. And the crowd yelling, Spike, Spike. Unbelievable action. We made it through this show. I hope you enjoyed it. Wet and Wild coming to you. Very slippery in the ring. Going to hint it to all these professional wrestlers who gave it their all, the best they could, the best they could do with this particular night of professional wrestling with the weather. Oh, Spike Dudley reversing that figure four now. Rolling over on his stomach now, reversing the pressure. And it looks like the ladies' man, they're rolling back over now, and it looks like he's back in control. And Spike Dudley trying to get out of this very, very painful hold. The figure four leg lock. Oh yeah, we got the Bushwhacker. Luke the Bushwhacker has also signed for the tournament. We got all the legends of professional wrestling. So far we got Axe Demolition, the Warlord, the Patriot, Rick Fuller from WCW, former wrestling star from WCW, as well as the Patriot. Oh yeah, we got it all. So come on down August 20th. Marshfield Fair, be there or be square. And he's got that figure four on him now still, and he's holding on. The referee asks if he wants to go home and give it all up. But no, the little runt is holding on. You gotta watch out for those small guys. You know, they got a lot of tenacity. They won't give up. He won't give up. I've seen him get thrown over the top rope and dropped on his head, and he still got back in the ring. Oh, big double axe handle now across the leg of Spike Dudley. And Spike now sliding outside the ring trying to, he dropped down. Looked like one of his legs were in really rough shape.
You need to stop touching me right now.
And let me tell you a couple of things that you may not know, but Empire Pro Wrestling is the oldest sanctioned independent professional wrestling league in all of New England. Started promoting professional wrestling 1977 right up to the date of 2011 right here. On where? Your source of community TV, Revere TV, with who? The Boston Bad Boy, Rocky Raymond. We want to give a holler out to all our fans out there that watch us each and every week. We keep it complete. We want to thank you for watching the professional wrestling. And we know that you love EPW. And we're going to keep bringing you all the great, great shows from across the independent network. Whether it be New York City, Pennsylvania, New Jersey, we got it all right here at Empire Pro Wrestling. We travel from coast to coast and border to border. And like I mentioned, a big, big, big surprise returning to you. August 20th, South Shore's own Brittany Brown, downtown Brittany Brown has returned. Just a two count now as Spike Dudley turned around with a schoolboy. And the man comes back with a sitting dropkick. Spike Dudley seems to be a little winded, if you will, a little hurt. Taking that leg and working on that leg quite a bit now. The ladies' man, Mr. Douglas, stretching that leg across that bottom turnbuckle. Oh yeah, we forgot. EPW Ladies Champion Amber will be returning to Empire Pro Wrestling, just winning that championship in 2010, coming back to defend it in 2011. Lexus will be back, as well as we told you before, Salvatore Sincere, tutti italiani, my paisano, coming in to wrestle for Empire Pro Wrestling, as well as the Patriot. As well, you know, this is the year that we got the bad man, Bladen. He's finally gone. They did what they had to do. It took a little time, but they put him in his place, and I feel fine. He's got him on the top rope now. Looks like he's going for that big suplex off the top rope now. Will he get him up? Will he cinch him? He's cinching him in now. A little slippery on them ropes now. Be careful, boys. Slipping in the slide. Like Spike. Oh, Spike shot him off. Oh, watch out. See how slippery. Oh, slippery when wet. Oh, down in the stomach. Oh, here's the big move. Here's the big move by Spike. Oh, my good God. It's all over. Hope you enjoyed all the wrestling action. Hope to see you next time on the best of Empire Pro Wrestling. So long from